I'm Deniz,
and I'm 13. I live in Istanbul, Turkey. The Mediterranean Basin is and will be one of the world's most affected areas. Especially this summer, we had floods in the north and wildfires in the south of Turkey. That's clearly the climate crisis manifesting itself across my country.